A remarkably simple lock. Aha, a neat hiding place. Why would she... Virtus audacta sapit, courage tastes bold. A unique family motto. Several thousand pounds, that's quite a fortune. This ring looks out of place among the others, and the design is familiar. Several thousand pounds, that's quite a fortune. 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 Virtus audacta sapit, courage tastes bold. A unique family motto. Fard, rouge, calomel, mascara, a real altar of beauty for the travelling temptress.
The mystery deepens. A victim with a checkered past and poor taste.
Thank you.
I am needed elsewhere. I found these jewels secreted away. Are you familiar with...
Ah! It cannot be so! That deceptive wagtail! How could she do this?
That sounds like a yes.
These items were supposedly stolen from us during our trip. I must have spent hours reporting it all to the police. And it turns out she had them all along. The trollop! I'd kill her myself, were she not dead already.
Do you recognize this ring?
Should I? It's a third-rate piece, if ever I've seen one. I'd never buy something like this.
Did you ever see Miss Emma wearing it?
No. And why should she? I gave her enough jewelry that she could wear a superior ring every day of the week. Do something about it, Holmes. I did not do it. You know that.